Hello again, Twitch and YouTube. Sorry about the abrupt end to the last video. We suddenly had a power outage here. It was out for a while. No idea what happened. Transformer somewhere blew. But anyways, I've logged back into the game, and luckily I'm not too far behind where I was. So I still get to go up here.
I don't you know.
Fourth sense, I think it is. You bring Fabian Meyer's body to the morgue.
Oh yeah, I remember. No ice, no one of them, right? No purse neither, as I recall.
Search Fabian's body.
Well, I cast an eye in his pockets, made sure nothing went to waste.
I call a spade a spade. You rob corpses.
And I call a prick a prick. It's none of your fucking concern. What, you tax collector? Piss off, mutant.
Tom, what did you find on him?
As you wish. Rifles, balls, gloss beaded ring, handful of coins, and a letter. Look, vellum, quality parchment that. I wipe off the writing as solid as new.
That's human skin. Priscilla, next victim's name. If you'd given this to the right person, she might not have been hurt.
What the fuck do I care what happens to some Priscilla? We short of wenches in this town.
Oh, this guy's a dick. Yeah, he needed that.
Boy, fucking hell, what was that for?
Cause you're a dick. Shit. Should I investigate this area? No. They said there has been another victim. Boy, that stream looks choppy. Huh? It's showing good on the streaming utility. I think Firefox and Twitch don't get along.
Welcome, Master Witcher.
Welcome, Master Witcher. Kai, he gets in here and all of a sudden goes into slow-mo. Come on, man.
Geralt, right? Glad you're here. Held off on the autopsy till you arrived.
Nice of you. Especially given you didn't seem pleased about my previous visit. Because you came unannounced and in unfortunate company. I also had Reverend Nathaniel to contend with. Our spiritual caretaker has left the city on some important matter. And I know who you are, what drives you. I'm more than happy to aid your investigation. Who's the victim this time? Joris Akras, a lecturer in theology at Oxenford Academy, found this morning at his home on a catafalque made of his books. Any titles in particular?
That book is a catafalque.
It's dealt with the eternal fire, treaties critical of the faith's doctrines. Yeah, mortal sin in Novigrad. Daniel, very few people are. He's cruel and capricious. He stormed in here once, grabbed a scalpel I was sterilizing over a burner, sliced my back with it to the bone, because I had forgotten to lock the store. Hard to be fond of someone like that, wouldn't you agree? Von Grad's told me all about you.
Ah, doubtless you've heard how I had the noble leader of the student protesters thrown in prison. But did you hear the protests were far from peaceful, or did he neglect to mention it? People were dying, Witcher. Those who rejected liberty, equality, and fraternity would be found in the gutter come morning. Their throats slit from ear to ear with surgical precision. Joachim had been my favorite student, but alas, I had to do something. So I reported him. Then I left the university and found work in the morgue, where no one cared about my past. And as Joachim, oh, fate's ironies. Years later, he was appointed head of the very ward I had founded.
How old is Von Grads? 50? 60?
53, I believe. When was?
You look a little young to have been his teacher.
Not surprising. For years, I've lived in the cold and dark, breathing the vapors of embalming fluids. In short, working with corpses extends one's life. Amusing, is it not?
Let's start.
Shit don't work that way.
To the killer's modus operandi.
Probably kill you sooner.
Next, the killer removed the eyes, placed burning coals in the sockets, then opened the rib cage. What's this? Parchment. Made of human skin.
A message from the murderer. The name of his next victim. Patricia Vagelbud.
Do you know her?
Yes. Even went to her estate once with... Gotta find her, now.
Shit, man, you really think he's gonna go person to person that fast? Ah, shit. Neither one is particularly close.
Till next time, Master.
Till next time, Master Witcher.
Ah!
Arr! I got hemorrhoids in me ass, and they make me go arrrr. What the fuck is that just sitting in the middle of the road? Another one? That's just randomly sitting out there. Again. This church needs to be taken down. Oh man, that shows on the stream way more jerky than it does here. I gotta stop fooling around and get that CPU cooler in so I can crank up the megahertz on the OC.
Faster.
Dude. Catch whatever the hell is doing this and take it the fuck out. Let me in, asshole.
to talk to Patricia Vagelbud.
You think any bum off the street can...
Her life's in danger. Let me in or have her blood on your hands.
If you fuck us up, and I'll let you in, I'll throw my arse out the door.
Always thought a guard was supposed to protect his charge, not his ass.
So be it. I'll take you to Lady Vagelbud. Just no trickery. Understand?
He just... They both just went right through the door.
Garrett, what a pleasant surprise.
Not pleasant at all. I gotta see your mother. Her life's in danger.
In danger? Come now. I saw her this morning. She seems sad, true, but in perfect health.
I'm hunting a serial killer, and I've got reason to believe your mother will be his next victim.
Why, even if it's true, our gods.
He's exceptionally cruel when he kills, tortures his victims, and cuts out their hearts. So let's see how she is, just in case.
I find this all very hard to believe. You appear to be quite serious. Please, follow me.
A fire fit for Belisane, except it's the wrong time of year.
I mentioned your mother seems sad. Do you remember? In fact, she's in the midst of a crisis of faith.
Mother had seen the piles in Highwalk Square.
Did not arrive to her home. She had all the holy books and signals well appraised gathered, taken outside and burnt. Then she locked herself in the room.
We need to hurry.
Certainly not in the mood for guests.
You knew that was coming.
He ran out the other door. Catch him!
What the fuck was he doing to her? Where'd he go? Oh, fuck those dogs. Go.
Spread out! Murderer's still here!
Where is he?
There he is! Get him!
Me? The fuck are they coming after me for? Where did the damn tracks go? Shit, my Witcher sensors aren't working. Shit, my Witcher sensors are not working. Where the hell did he go? And it won't let me out the fucking door. I don't want to kill these guys if I don't gotta. Oh, come on. You're gonna make me kill the guards? I don't want to kill the guards. I do not want to kill the guards. So I got out there. Oh, fuck it. Shields. Why does it fucking make me kill them?
Halt! Or I'll put a bolt between your eyes!
Listen, you got the wrong guy.
Save your trickery, taking you to the heiress.
Well, killer's already escaped. Lead the way, hero.
So I get stuck fighting them.
Wasn't easy, but...
Lower that crossbow before you hurt yourself. This man is innocent.
Give me. I saw him running, thought it was the killer fleeing.
I was chasing him, and I'd have caught him if you hadn't gotten in my way.
Out of my sight, at once. Mother, why did you do this to her? Why?
Because she blasphemed the eternal fire, the only thing that ties her to the other victims. Ingrid, I know this is a hard time for you, but usually the killer leaves a note on the body, a note indicating his next victim. May I?
Very well. But you should be on your own. I do not wish to see her in this state. I do not wish to leave her like that. And... let her be the last victim. Please.
Would have been if your dumbass guards didn't get in the way.
Bruises, broken fingernails.
Damn.
She defended herself. Must be why it took him longer. And why he almost got caught. There it is. Sweet Nettie. Crippled Gates. Growing bolder, not just the name, but the place too. Won't get away this time. Tracks just end, as if he vanished.
Another concerned citizen sermon. Here. Now all the other way down. Well, let's hurry up and get there. Uh-oh, not in the fire. Oops. Right there by the horse, it should have had me.
That's it, Roach.
Oh, hell. New sign. The fuck? I was there before. I should have had that sign already. Thank you. closest one, I suppose, is this. For hurting Priscilla. Man, that was bad. He jacked her up. At least she lived. At least she lived. But man, she looks bad. Whoever this guy, whatever it is, it needs to die. They're getting disturbed. Shit, get in that damn room. The guy is a prostitute? Where is... What the fuck? There's nothing above. Oh, shit, there's another level. You're gonna die, dude.
Try it, you bastard.
Not really interested in talking to him about why. Yep. I probably could have talked to him to find out why, but, I mean, in the real situation, fuck, I wouldn't have fucking asked him, I would have just killed him. Why are you doing this? None of that shit. Just take him out before you get hurt her. I'm pretty sure he wouldn't be doing that without authorization. That was only... That's not what he dropped. Got relic arrows. This is what... Damn, look at that. Holy shit. That thing does a... Oh my gosh. I still have the... blunt sword. This is what is supposed to be in my thing. I had a blunt sword in my dang thing. That's from that other quest. I didn't know that that actually went to my deal. So if you want, you can have a poker. I don't know why you would want that. You can. And it also gave you a diagram for a weapon. I think it was a weapon. Sard something. Was it Anferth? Might have been that. I'd have to look back at the video and pause it to see what the name was. Priscilla's. Oh, what's that? Really? Who keeps a broken rake in a treasure chest? Said, I don't think so. What's she sell? She called him nasty names and said he had weird junk in his trousers. We'll open it up by asking.
Some time alone with one of your women.
Of course, but you'll take the one I give you. Be choosy, look over the lot.
Whatever. I just wanted to unlock it, which I did. I'm not gonna do it. Stream is not showing any drop packets, but my gosh, that does not look like that's coming through smooth. That's I'm showing no packets dropped at all. You know what? Maybe it's just my maybe it's Firefox. Stream's showing fine. What the hell's he doing all the way up there? Screw it, I'll just run up to him. I'm not really close to any of them.
Help!
yards.
Is that the... Oh, it's a patient. Fudge. There's no other way up. Should be right. Wait, it says down. Did I miss some downstairs?
Did you take care of what I asked?
Yeah. The witch's way.
Thank you, Gareth. From me and Priscilla.
Don't mention it. Nothing a friend wouldn't do. She's talking again. I
hear Isn't it? Professor Von Gratz told me her wounds are healing faster than a troll's. Not the most flattering comparison, but... encouraging. Maybe she might even sing again someday. For now, we'll try performing as a duo. She'll play the lute, I'll sing. Dandelion and Calendar. Got a nice ring to it, doesn't it?
Sounds great. Good luck, Dandelion. On stage and off.
That's it. No next quest, no grand opening.
Geralt? Sorry, Geralt. My throat's still...
Say no more. Get well soon.
Damn. He messed her up.
Yes, Geralt?
Nathaniel. Caught him red-handed at Kate's. He was just about to cut into his next victim. Innkeeper wanted to keep me out. Important customer, he said.
I thought nothing could surprise me in Novigrad. Seems I was wrong. Deeply wrong. Thank you, Geralt. Were it not for you, this would never have ceased.
City in Oxenford closed.
Because it suits Radovid. Not heard the story. The rector wished to grant him an honorary doctorate. The faculty disagreed. Nonetheless, Radovid arrived for the ceremony, donned a gown, collected his diploma, and when it was over, imprisoned the deans and the entire academic senate so they wouldn't raise a stink.
I've been at Vilmeria's hospital ever since. But perhaps it's for the best. I'm far more adept, scalpel in hand, than I ever was behind a lectern.
What's this Shaney thing? That didn't come up anywhere.
I know another surgeon from Oxford Academy. Her name's Shani. Know her? Red hair, cropped short, freckles.
And a hopeless idealist. Naturally, I know her. She was my assistant for a year.
Any idea where she is now?
My gut tells me she's somewhere along the front, patching up pikemen. I told her it would be futile. From the time she saved 100 lives, another.
Why was that even a question?
Hubert told me about your past, even more vivid than I'd assumed.
And
not time for riddles, Geralt. Be straight or be gone.
Any truth to his claim that people died during the riots at the university? Died for your cause?
I was young and stupid. I thought a better future was worth any price. Even if human life were to. But those are past sins. Sins I've atoned for.
They give you they give you a lot of opportunity for just story dialogue, you know, and getting more of the story if you want it. But if you don't want it, you don't have to go through it. I really like the way that they did that. Unlike a lot of other games where they, you know, force all of that down your throat, here it's available if you want it, but if you don't want it, you don't have to go through it. That guy just farted as I walked by. What a trip. I want to go down to, I want to go down to Dandelion's thing. I think it's like here, right? I think so. No. Is it there or is it there? It's here. It's down here. Sign should be right over here. I want to drop in there and just see. Once you complete that quest, what the cabaret is like. See, Dandelion's back.
Got a minute.
For you, my friend, always.
What's this want a portrait of Hierarch Himmelfart?
Got a portrait of Hierarch Himmelfart I'm willing to part with. Want it?
Yes. Those have been painters. Is one of theirs? Wonderful. I put this up at the Rosemary Tower. It'll make those difficult art inspections so much easier.
Maybe I should have kept that.
Ran into Molly. She says hello.
Pardon? Which Molly?
The one you promised to show the butterfly collection to.
Ah, yes. Now,
butterfly collection. You of all people can stand to be a little more.
Molly didn't need inventive. She needed attentive. Average, run-of-the-mill girl. Give her a sign. Notice her shoes. Let her chat about them a bit. And she'd turn into a wellspring of passion.
How did you and Priscilla meet?
Oh. It was at the court of Duke Harold, the annual ballet company.
Who won?
I don't know.
I bet. Probably lost and you don't want to admit it.
Actually, she caught my eye, so I let her win.
Yeah.
I was counting on getting the prize after the contest.
And did you?
That, my friend, is not your concern.
tell me, how do you wind up owning this establishment?
You'll never believe this. I inherited it from none other than Alonzo White, or son senior himself.
You're right. I don't believe it.
Alonzo ruled the local underworld with an iron fist, but deep down, he was a romantic, pure as they come. This place is one of the reasons his son's not my biggest fan. See, Cyprian Jr., that is, wanted to make this a brothel, but the Rosemary went to me, and I plan to turn it into the most elegant venue in town, a den of art and culture.
See you, Dandelion.
He's so full of shit.
Ah,
damn it. I was trying to loot. So I wonder if Priscilla's around. And everything around here is lootable. Even though I looted it before, it's lootable again. Because it's all new furnishings. I don't want to talk to him again. I already talked to him. Ah, so he's an innkeep now. Dandelion. Okay, blah blah. Hey, why would I ask him if he worked here long when I know for a fact that it just opened up? I expected him to have some Gwent cards or something. No. But you can play him, Gwent. Well, I'm gonna wait for that until they put something in, maybe where you can track it. Oh wow, that's a lot bigger now than what it was. Wow, look at that. Thing's got a lot more rooms than what it had. I'm gonna go up one side of the hallway. My gosh, that's a lot of shit to loot. I don't know why they have so much damn alcohol. Oh, good lord. Nothing here. Broken rake and a dresser. Now, who would even remotely keep a broken rake and a dresser? still haven't done his damn cards, and I don't want to play him, Gwen.
See you later.
Alright, well, that completed that entire quest line. That's going to be a Gwent thing. That's in Skellige. That is out of town. And that I don't think I should do until I do this one. Because this is the assassination attempt. That is in Skellige. Yeah, looks like I'm good now. So, when I continue, need to do this, and then that, and then go to Skellige. I got the wrong quest selected. No, I don't. And this, I need to talk to Cleaver sometime soon. That Philippa thing, I think, gets pretty involved. I haven't been down here in a long while. Oh shit. How do I get... How do I get through?
Let's take a walk.
Nice job decorating your guard post.
By orders of our gracious and merciful ruler, the good king.
What was their crime?
One on the right, a peller from a village nearby, gave some bloke the wrong advice. Bloke's mates informed on it. Neighbour held a grudge against the one on the left. Accused him of witchcraft.
Just humans at each other's throats. That's not Radovid's fault.
Hmm. Who do you think set down the laws that mean folk hang for such offences?
Seem to have lost all respect for the king, my servant.
What am I to do? I was born a Redanian. I won't deserve it. Besides, I enlisted when Visimir was still on the throne. Now that was a good king, wise and just. That'd have been something else. He's got war on the brain. And I don't want Redania to look anything like that.
Let's talk. Must know why I'm here.
It's about our couple of friends. Yeah, he came to me on his way out. Didn't come back, though. Patrol went out yesterday. Reported an abandoned car to ways off the road. Aimed to go out there, see if it's his. Couldn't get away.
Thanks. Good enough to start with. Farewell.
Hold on. You got a pass? We'll get back through without one.
Yeah, I got one.
All right. Good luck.
Thanks. See ya.
That's not too far away. Really ought to be getting to bed.
Oh!
Well, this surely is a damaged, war-torn area. Just looks like hell. Wagon.
Cart doesn't look damaged. Strange. Need to look around. Might find something. Signs of a scuffle. Somebody got knocked out. Dragged off.
Stupid ass dog. Just gonna follow shoes. Come on, we're gonna follow shoes.
What's he doing here?
Very important. Hmm?
He's got all the shoes.
Greetings.
Away go with you go. You didn't pick me.
I can see that. Just wondering how those shoes has wound up here.
Yes, you just grow. Like the mushroom.
Shoes don't sprout from the ground. You see who left them behind here?
Speak no wrong. Oh, I'm getting Agagets, Og and Pog.
Og and Pog, those your friends?
Findering of great of human finder on big suited cards. Suited big like so.
What did they do to this human?
Og Pogman's cover to take. They're over.
Do you eat him?
Nah, no. Body man's, slimy man's, blah. Oggy make man's suited make. Frog, pog and rock suited make.
You even need shoes?
Suited on human does it. Suited wants Og, pog and rock. Big lords, trollers be, like human do.
So long.
Could only like,
okay, it must be nearby.
Kind of partly understand that.
I did it.
Been here before. I've been here before and alright. Ogroid oil.
Teach trolls how to cuss.
Geralt, prime off in bloody years.
This fool.
Relax, Og. This bugger's an old friend of mine.
Bugger friend of doubt. A weave in silk road.
I'd make for an awfully rainy morsel.
Right, true that. Just look at the plaid, Barton. Not but skin and bone. Trolls, high time I travelled on. You, practice what I taught you. It'll be a fucking exam next time I come through.
Don't let no ball. Tell her sit. Sit us down. Tell her suck cock chooses me.
If you threaten him, I think you're definitely going to have to fight him. So we'll try to.
I can see he's made friends, but Tala needs to come with me.
Blood nowhere, Tala call. Tala chooses me.
But I need him.
Tala's here stay. You chooses dot. Og chooses dot dot. Rug dot dot. Pug dot dot. Tala shoes is make. Tala go.
Now let's all stay calm. Tala will be back. He just needs to come with me. We'll get some leather for your shoes.
Listen to Geralt. He's telling the flying truth. Look at your feet. They're fucking mammoth. Need a jazz bale of leather to make shoes for them. Understand?
You and Geralt will get some cocksucking leather, and I'll come back and make your blasted shoes for you.
Shoes is punk fur and rug fur.
Two pairs for each of you gnarled prince.
I look gold, but back come must.
No, you buggers with good mates. Sit tight, be back in a bit. Don't change the bit. Still tart as rock in the room. Just happen to be passing through. Maybe someone sent you to find me.
Roach and Dijkstra.
They've not forgotten me. That's nice. Oh, I am grateful you came to get me, Geralt. Must have a lot on your mind. All those monsters to kill.
Heard you three are planning to do some killing of your own.
Hey, tell you. Perhaps.
Kinda. Didn't offer any details, though. Maybe you'd be willing. Gesture of gratitude.
Sorry, mate. If they were mum, I've got to be mum.
Be that way. How'd you even wind up out here? Nilfgaard-occupied land now.
You saying the Black Ones have no use for cobblers?
Probably brought their own.
Well, fuck all, I see. Amateurs in uniform. And you'll not find a better cobbler than Tala anywhere in the north.
Yeah, right.
You doubt me?
You're a spy, and you're working with Roach and Dijkstra now. How do you went out there to fix Nilfgaardian boots?
Oh, so you thought about this. I admit it. Cobbler acts my cover. Who takes an interest in cobblers? No one. You sit there, doing your work, hammering on that soul. Lunch beside your talk. Bollocks, mostly. Sometimes, they say something interesting.
Like?
That's all I'm willing to say. Thanks again, Geralt. I'll take it from here. And I'll be sure to tell Roach and Dijkstra how you buggered on and his mate sideways. As I see it, they'll be so impressed they'll shit themselves.
So what'll you do now?
What do you mean? Head back to Novigrad. Dijkstra, Roach and I have got a master plan to set in motion.
I'll ask again. Details.
Forgive me, mate, I'm plowing car. See, were it just up to me, I'd spit it loud and proud. You're trustworthy like no one else I know. But I'm not on my own. So, blooming unilateral decisions are out of the question. Trap stays shut, I'm afraid.
Right, gotcha. Tell me, you were a fence in Vizima. I'm a cobbler.
Pick the least suspicious profession. The fence thing, shite colour. Pissed too many folk off. I didn't need the attention. It's all about being an innkeeper. You need a lot of folk, you know. Tossers, mostly. Are willing to talk about all sorts of things. Problem is, you're tied down like a mutt on a chain. One and the same yard all the time.
Whereas a cobbler travels everywhere.
Better believe it, if even cobble together this fancy rolling stone.
Lovely.
Bloody bullseye. I've made a small fortune out of it since the war started. Those pricks in uniform are always marching. Know what happens when their cocksucking boots disintegrate? Their feet bleed, blister up. Not a soldier out there wouldn't sell his mother for a comfy pair of combat boots.
So long, Taller. And good luck.
Oh, I could bloody use it. Radovid's one crafty ore with a clap. Bloody North will be blathering about how he got fucked.
Careful it's not also blathering about three assassins drawn and quartered.
Fear not, Geralt. We know what we're doing. Farewell.
This is a good story. Alright. So, that's it? That's it. Alright. My Witcher contracts. All the greys are out. That's in Skellige. That's in Novigrad. I could do that before I go over. Apparently there's a shit ton of low-level, mid-level stuff in Skellige I haven't touched yet. That's Novigrad. Skellige. So I really only have like two things left here, other than just the map. Which I got most of the map located. What the hell? How is that town board? I already cleared that shit. And the board in Orton's got stuff again? I had went around and gotten all the boards. They filled back up. I didn't think that could happen. Oh, bugger. There is so much stuff to do. I really want. Level up so I can go get that last mastercrafted piece that pisses me off. That damn vampire's in my way. I know for a fact I picked that up. I know it did. Oh, look at that. And another one in Crow's Perch. What the fuck? How do I have... All those notice boards were gray. I don't know what the world... Don't know what that is. Kinda wanted to complete the entire map over here, but man, it just seems like no matter what you do, you're not going to, you're gonna end up doing great quests no matter what you do. Did I run by the signpost? Oh, I ran the wrong way. Wow, that's gorgeous. Yes, I am. So if that's the case now, I don't have an assassination quest anymore. No, no, I don't. I'm not really worried about the damn Gwent game shit. So just do Redania's Most Wanted and then I can go on to Skellige, I guess. What the fuck? Now how is it... Now see, I came through here and I killed all these things earlier. Wait, why is it saying drop? I didn't... God damn it. I must have hit R instead by accident. What the hell happened to the notice I just picked up? Witcher wanted... So that must be the thing. What the? I read it, so why didn't I get a quest update? I think I already did that contract. So why is the board lighting up yellow? That's gotta be a game bug. So what the fuck did that go to? It was lit up yellow, but there's nothing new on that entire tab. Or that one. Okay. Well, just wasted my time there. And I'm sure Crow's Perch is going to end up being the same damn way, but, you know, at least I won't have any yellow boards. Cannot stand those things being yellow. Ah, shit, he's all the way down there. Yeah, nothing new. So the boards being yellow was a bug. Three yellow boards and it was a bug. You sons of bitches. I bring you the tools and now you won't talk with me or deal with me until I kill that big giant freaking griffin. Jackass. I don't like that little dwarf no more. I used to like him. I don't like him no more. Alright. I think I need to cut this off and get my tail end to bed. It's completed. Treasure hunt's done. Contracts are fine for now. I may do this one before I go to Skellige, which would be tomorrow. And secondary quests. This is Skellige. This is Skellige. This is left in Novigrad, and I'm not worried about doing the card game for them. Rest is on Skellige. Yep, so I'll do this tomorrow, maybe the one Witcher contract, and then off to Skellige. And hopefully that'll get us where we're doing green level shit. But I don't want to go running off to that Philippa quest because... That's a long chain, and there's a big boss fight thing at the end. Or at least I think it's a long chain. I know there's a boss fight, so I'm assuming that it's gonna be a big involved thing. They tried to dance with the Witcher. That's right. You don't dance with the Witcher. You get the tail end. Alright. Well, thank you guys for watching. You know, whether it's on YouTube or Twitch, whichever one you are watching, please subscribe and follow. You know, and leave comments, ask questions. You can either do it right on the boards, you can do it privately. My email's up there, my Twitter's there. No matter which one you follow, if you sign up to Twitter, you get notifications of when stuff is posted to YouTube and or when I'm streaming live. You know, so thanks for checking out, and thanks for supporting the channels. You have a great day.